Hi, my name's Cobb Money and we're going to take a look at LG C2 OLED. Another year, another LG C series OLED hits the market. But where previous models offered slight improvements on what came before, the C2 has the potential to make a bigger leap forward. LG has redesigned the stand and rear panel, and the result is a smaller stand that helps to place the TV on small and larger surfaces alike, while the TV weighs almost half that of the C1. It's another stylish and minimalist looking OLED. The 2022 edition of webOS continues its focus on curating content, with a large number of apps to call upon, with the likes of Apple TV, Sky Store and Twitch, Hulu, HBO Max and Sling TV for US customers, plus Freeview Play and the UK catch-up and on-demand apps. You won't find a similarly priced TV from a rival brand as stacked for gaming features as the CT. There's ALM, VRR and 4K 120Hz available across all HDMI inputs. AMD FreeSync Premium and NVIDIA G-Sync cater to PC gamers, while Dolby Vision will be of use to Xbox Series consoles. Gaming latency at 4K is a speedy 12.9 milliseconds, allows for the TV's performance to be optimized for whichever game that's being played. The C2 gets the brighter Evo OLED panel, though it's not as bright as the G2 OLED. Also new for picture performance is Dolby Vision IQ with precision detail. That extracts more sharpness and detail from the brighter and darker areas of an image, which LG says is only possible thanks to the latest A9 Gen 5 AI processor. The LG C2 sense of contrast is terrific. OLED's customary black levels combined with the increase in luminance makes bright objects stand out that bit more. Complexions across a range of HD and 4K content are handled naturally for a healthy looking picture. And 4K HDR looks great, with excellent levels of detail, strong colours and good levels of sharpness. Upscaling is similar to the C1, with standard def content looking a little on the fuzzy side, while HD content is cleanly delivered with no artifacts. The way the C2 handles motion is more precise than previous years, with fewer noticeable or distracting artifacts. The audio is still a bit of a disappointment. The Atmos performance lacks weight and impact. It's expected for a TV to turn out like this, so it goes without saying that a soundbar would help in this instance. Nevertheless, whether you're watching film, streaming a TV series, or playing games, the LG C2 lays down an impressive marker for 2022 OLEDs to beat. And that was our review of the LG C2 OLED. Thanks for watching, and be sure to check out our other videos on our YouTube channel.